Loralyn riding a rose.
Just as an FYI for everyone,